Hi, I'm Ann from the Chocolate Bells, and today I'm going to show you how to make these lovely cowboy boot lollipops. They're great for the kids' favors, anyone having a little cowboy party. Even the little girls will like these. You can pour them in white, and they'll really look nice for a little girl. Now I have the mold over here, and I have these done two different ways. One is with the painting, which takes a little time, and one is with the little gold dust. I kind of like it both ways. It's nothing, I have no particulars on it. But anyway, I've melted my yellow chocolate and I put it into the painting squeeze bottle. And I'm just going to squeeze in the areas here, in the lines, stay in the lines, like I always say. It's just like coloring. Stay in the lines and fill that in. Just take and go around and fill those all in like that. This doesn't take a lot of time. It's really pretty easy. Just take and color it in like that. Now that's how you would do the coloring there. And you can look from the other side. And you take this and you're going to stick this in the freezer for a minute or two and let it harden. The other ones I'm going to leave plain because I'm going to show you how to dust those, okay? And I'm going to stick those in the freezer for a minute and then we'll get back to it and we'll pour those right in, okay? Okay, here the lollipop mold has come out of the freezer. You can see it's a little frosty. And the painting is hard. It's dry to the touch if you wanted to touch it. And over here I have my milk chocolate melted into the squeeze bottle. And then you're just going to squeeze this right in there. And remember, never over pour it. Better to under pour a little bit and then put a little more in than to have that mess around the edge. Just squeeze that right in there like that. Oh, these are so cool. All the kids love these at the birthday parties. Any kind of cowboy party. I know my grandsons love the cowboys. And these would be a popular favor for them. Just take that and squeeze it in there. All right, now it's all filled up. Tap it down. Okay, and you know me, I like the longer sticks. So I'm going to place my lollipop stick in here. And then just give it a little roll. You don't want to put it all the way up to the tippy top. Because if you put it up to the tippy top, usually what happens when it comes out of the freezer, that top piece likes to break off. So I don't put that stick all the way up to the top. Just leave a little room there. And then just place it in like this. And again, I'm just following the guide. I like the longer stick. It accommodates a 4.5-inch stick. But that longer stick gives them a little more to hold on to. And just tap that down and then in the freezer for about 10 minutes and you take it out. And I have some done over here. You just take these here. Now it's already hardened. You just gently lift on the stick. And there's our cowboy boots. There's the two that are not painted. And then they're all not painted because Anne forgot to paint one of them. Okay, so now we have them all there. We could have painted them into the mold and they would look just like this. But now here I have some super gold dust. And you can take a look, there's the super gold. And I have a soft paintbrush. When you're using the super gold, the important part, or any of the luster dust, the important part is to use a soft brush. So you're going to take this brush and dip it in there, and then just take and brush. You stay in the lines, remember, stay in the lines, in the area where you want the gold to be. And these look so rich. The kids love these. Right around there. Now this luster dust goes a very long way. So you just put a little bit on there, brush it, get it all on there. You can shake the excess off, brush the excess off a little bit. And then down here, we use every little bit. We're just going to take and brush that right on the heel. So there you go. Whoop, let's get this little excess off the top. There you go. You have your finished lollipop. It looks wonderful. The kids love it. And it's so easy to do, no time at all. You can just take and dust those away. And the kids will just love these. I'm sure that you'll have a wonderful party with them. And just keep going. Takes you a couple minutes to finish these all up. Look how quick this goes. Just stay in the lines. Make sure you stay in the lines. And you're done. There you go. Look at that. Got a little spot up here. Get the heel. So look at how fast that is. There you go. Well, I hope you all enjoy your little cowboy parties and come back again, and I'll have another video for you. Have a good day.